Please subscribe to Facetv Africa and turn the notification on. Facetv Africa, ejo e subscribe, subscribe e hete.
Facetv Oswobi.
The third
Aare Ona Kakanfo was the one that came from Ikoyi in the Republic and defeated Bashawanga. It can count on the basis of that place what Aare Ona Kakanfo have done for the Yoruba people. I want you to remember the history of Abiola and Chief MK Abiola. In 1964, SN Abiola was installed as the 13th Aare Ona Kakanfo. In 1966, precisely January 15, he was killed on coup d'etat. And for the moment Abiola was killed, that was the beginning of the problem of Nigeria. Within the period of 1 year, there was civil war. And since civil war, Nigeria has never been the same till now. And the story of MK Abiola, the 14th Aare Ona Kakanfo, the cuisine winner of June 12, 1983. He was killed in 1998, and you can see where we are as a country today. So, this chieftaincy title is a unique chieftaincy title in Yoruba land. And the title we are giving today is a title that will be useful to the Yoruba people. You will see that list when you want the brochure, or read the brochure, you know that they are top of intellectuals. Those who can think and strategize and help to fulfill Aare Ona Kakanfo on the way forward on the progress of global land and Nigeria. So, we are not bringing Rabbi Rosa to leadership. It was highly conflicting before we narrow it to 16. We have more than 1,000 of people that demand to be members of the council. But we trace the antecedent and House of Kennedy have they can assist the Yoruba people. That was how we agreed on only 16 out of the many demands to be member of the council. In the council now, we have about 5 lawyers. We have 2 professors. We have about 7 doctor PhD holders in the council. So we are bringing the intellectuals to the council so that Yoruba nation can have a very good structure within the international position to defend the interests of the Yoruba people and make Yoruba proud. Because I've read a lot of things in the Facebook. And the issue of Mayegun, the Mayegun arrest was hired there and it was installed on the 13th of January last year. Not Mayegun arrest or Kakanfo. It's only Kabe Sala and Mikuba Bayeye that can install a ship that will bear Yoruba lands. Aare only install a ship that will be any position attached to Aare Ona Kakanfo, not directly Yoruba land. It's only Allah that can give a ship transit to Yoruba land, not Aare. I don't know about any other monarch. But I'm telling you, I don't have the power to give any person a position of Yoruba land. You can only be attached with Aare Ona Kakanfo of Yoruba land. So a point of clarity, integrity, the press, so that you can do justice to that. I want to clear that situation because we saw some enemy of progress pushing different story in the media that Allah has installed Mayegun, Aare has installed Mayegun. Mayegun is different from Mayegun. The power of Allah is higher than Aare because Allah was the one that did Aare that title. So I use this opportunity to congratulate the recipient of the title today. The position being given to you today is to assist Yoruba land, even assist Nigeria as a country. Any wealth of experience you have, please only use it to move our nation forward. And don't have it in mind that when I get this title, I'll just go and keep it in the house. You have a role, you have a duty to make sure you are one of the people that move this nation forward. So I thank every one of us in this country because we have a long list. We have a lot of debates among those members of the council that want to support today. That if this was not for the high table, want to associate with the person who gave it to the title that I took up in the high table. So I cannot mention many names of the people that are being here. But the gentlemen of the press, you'll be thinking that I did not respond on the issue of Kamali, on the issue of bringing constitutional issue to the issue of Amotetu. But I will take that to you, I will send a press statement to you on that, so that you can use our own reply on behalf of the council. Yesterday, I got nothing less than 70 calls that I should respond to what the Attorney General said about Amotetu. I said, no, I have to respond to positive. I have to study the situation, because when you are bringing a consumer issue, it's very technical. I have to sit down with my brain boss of the institution so that we can write something tangible to give to it today. I've already prepared it. My press secretary will send it with the press to you within a short period. Thank you very much.
Please subscribe to Facetv Africa and turn the notification on. Facetv Africa, subscribe.
Facetv. Was Wobi.